Hello. Today I'm going to show you how to rivet your two discs to assemble your planner. It's not difficult to do, but if you miss this operation, you're going to wreck your project because you will never be able to undo your bad riveting. So let me point down the camera and to the bench, and I'll show you how to do it. So you need a rivet like this. Normally we use it with a gun like that. But for this project, I'm going to separate the shank from the body of a rivet. So you need a plier. It's got a passage here. I'm not squeezing the rivet. You need a hammer, a big hammer, and I use it as an anvil. And you will need a smaller one too. So we don't need the shank. You need a couple of washers. And the bore of the washer is the same diameter than the rivet, and this one is 4 millimeters. So you need 2 washers. So I'm going to use these 2 pieces of cardboard to practice. You need a tool to punch your hole and make sure that the hole you use fit your rivet. Make sure to practice a couple of times before you do your final riveting. So, the assembly, your rivet, 1 washer, your 2 thicknesses of materials, the other washer. You need to put at the back a shim in plastic. It has to be flexible. But not too thick and not too thin, and this will give a bit of slack in your riveting. I'll show you just now. So you put it between your cardboard and your washer like this. Now to do your shim, you need to punch a hole in your bit of plastic, and you need to cut out a passage like this. And the idea is we'll have to pull our shim out at the end. So you need a piece of wire cutter, and you need to cut the rivet nearly flush to the washer. And with a small hammer like this one, now the disc won't move, but After removing the shim, you should get just enough slack to be able to move your two discs with two fingers like this. Now, if it is too slack, you can always gently tap your rivet one more time to stiffen the assembly. And well, that's it to it. Now make sure to practice a couple of times before you do your final assembly. And well, I hope you enjoy this instrument, and maybe I'll see you in another project. Bye.